The Ceduna Art Centre is important to our community.
Tom, this is a really beautiful painting. I really love the colours. It's done by one of the artists who...
This art tells our story.
Which area are they from?
Pam Dement is the big boss here in the art centre, and she's the coordinator of all artists.
Job implies a broad range of things. It's looking after artists, making sure there's materials in the art centre.
And done a good job. The joins look good, so...
My cousin Minnie loves working here at the art centre.
Yeah, it's a really relaxing environment because people are doing what they love here, and yeah, it's fun helping them do that, yeah.
In the back of the art centre, all artists sit together, paint together, and tell stories together.
The whale is our dreamer, and I do many whales. Especially when the tourists come in, I get stuck in the whale painting, and it goes like hotcakes. I wish to go out camping, country trips with my family, and they teach us.
I've known this bloke Bieber since we went to school. Always been quiet, but loved his artwork.
I mean, the only one that does that landscape first. And others do dot painting, story.
Bieber's always had this art thing. I got it from his family.
My grandfather inspired from my grandfather.
But it's not just only painting here. It's didgeridoos, boomerangs, and even painted chairs. Such a beautiful place, beautiful town. Can't beat it. All I'm gonna do now is buy one now.